Let's try and hit Seifer.
Kassan, enemy medic!
Sorry, Dak.
I got him.
Let's work our way towards the Valkyrie Galaxy on the northwestern pad.
There's a max up there.
There's also a heavy assault right outside the door.
Medic, I'll catch you up! User joined your channel.
Hello.
Oh, thank you.
Got him.
Let's see.
You can still cut this out.
Hostile, light assault troops spotted. Just saw him.
Stand.
Enemy soldier down.
Sustaining force. Sustaining force.
Enemy medic in the area.
Come on, we're losing this.
Visual on hostile light assault troopers.
Visual on hostile engineer.
User joined your channel.
It's...
Grenade out!
Frag out!
Frag out!
Lovely.
You guys were on OSHA yesterday?
Yep.
Sounds like I picked a good night to play Wonderland, son.
Sustaining force.
The Terran Republic has taken the facility.
Push his
practitioner.
Order OSHA twice in a row. I thought everybody liked
this. Excellent.
It's a fun map to play by yourself, but it doesn't work well for the way we fight.
Yeah, especially with relying on resonate switches we do.
Relax, take a load off.
And I don't know what's up with this response lag I'm getting on my damn running. It's pissing me off, though.
Resonates are lagging.
Eyes open. Enemy heavy.
Stay alert. Enemy heavy. Gearbox.
And I'll still
enemy
be running for 10 to 12 seconds. That time is
high. What?
Target down.
Enemy
soldier down.
Eyes on hostile, light assault
trooper.
Spotted a hostile infiltrator.
I can't do anything.
This will be good as new. Enemy back, spotted. What?
Keep up.
I can heal you. Got extra ammunition here. Visual on hostile engineers. Come out. Spotted hostile engineers.
Hold on, buddy, fix that.
Ammunition
here.
Enemy max.
Better run.
Enemy medic in the area. Just saw enemy medic.
I owe you.
Let me heal you.
I think I ran the wrong direction.
Well, you ran away from the air pad, which was an important part of it initially.
Thanks.
You just have to run into a doggy nada like I did.
What killed you?
There's a sniper on the air pad. Well, I got the heaviest almost, but somebody took my kill from me.
Too much.
That might have been
me.
Did we just double team that heavy assault?
I didn't. I killed him the second time.
Or keep sharp.
Let me heal.
Thank you. Patch you up. Much obliged.
Thanks.
Hostile max identified. Eyes open. Enemy heavy. I've got ammo for you here.
There's an NG on the left ear pad. Leg.
Enemy medic in the
area. Enemy
engineer
in the area.
User joined your channel.
Oh, nice ride.
Enemy, heavy spot. Enemy, heavy spot.
Enemy, heavy spot. Enemy,
heavy spot.
Take some ammunition.
They're coming at the sunny reward.
Relog completely and see if I can get this glitch fixed, but I cannot.
User joined your channel.
Can Alpha take some survival?
Take some ammunition.
I just watched a Blueberry kill a Blueberry Beacon. It's probably ours. It was over by the sun.
Name for new beacon?
Sorcus.
Sorcus, go.
Bravo beacons up as well. For all two of you.
Beacon up.
Eyes on it. Hit
him. Frag
out!
Frag
out!
Lightnings are only a threat if you don't kill it.
Oh, man. I need to get warmed up real hard. I'm trash right now.
I'm trash all the time.
I'm just wondering why that Blueberry would kill a Blue Beacon. Stupid.
Still used to have the force? Been playing as Fred the entire time?
Awesome. Alright, so how do I get to command comms again? I totally forgot.
You right click your name in Discord or in TeamSpeak, and then where it says assign or server group.
Is it working?
Sweet.
Alright, we're done here.
Alright. Let's go get set up on Viridian East Terrace.
Is this the best
route? Coming up for Alpha.
I've got a Valk coming up for you. For you.
Fumble, you got any advice for torts?
Think of it almost like, have you done criminal law yet?
No, that's next semester.
Okay. It helps to break everything down into elements, and the basic elements of tort are four very simple. Think of it as duty, breach, proximate cause, and damages, and organize everything under those four headings, more or less. And then that helped me a lot.
Now, so.
Yeah. We will not be back, Captain.
We'll be back, Captain. Now we're done.
We're good. There we go. Should be able to sit. Why is it gonna be fucking Osher?
And the alert just started, so.
That's
so
good.
Well, that's gonna be a long time on the safety gun
front. Oh, yeah. I'm shocked that nothing else is open.
I think so.
I think it's not open because of everybody being burnt out from Outfit Wars. There's just not a lot of people.
Maybe. I think it'll open. I think another gun will open, but it unfortunately won't open enough for people to switch.
And it'll once again be Amorous that does it.
I'm empty.
And we can pop Osher into SNR.
I
towards.
No, like Fishmere, alright.
We've covered all the questions.
That's a lot of negligence. Bravo, let's watch Skinny.
I got ammo for you here. That last time, it wasn't going to be Osher to SNR.
And there's Amorous. Have you guys gotten to the crazy Proximate Cause cases yet?
Yes and no, so we've covered up a miniature tomorrow. Doesn't have Proximate Cause, it's Spectral Cause, and that's it.
Okay. Proximate Cause is the most fun part of Towards. You get the crazy, I forget what the name of the case is, I think it's Hell's Graph. It's the one with someone's trying to make a train and they don't quite make it, they slip and fall, and it causes the fireworks package that they had to throw.
Oh,
yeah, the fireworks package gets like a clock that falls on somebody, and it's like, is that, what's the, Jesus, is that within the scope of liability? Is that foreseeable? I don't think so, but maybe, oh my god.
I can repair
that. This is the most contrived thing I've ever heard.
That's a real case, I like the 30s.
Because the dude has like fireworks in his luggage, and the train agent like knocks out his hand, causes it to explode, which causes things to fall over and come some shit. So like,
it's like a rude boy bird, like, did I say that right? Like, some trash bird. Yeah, but I don't know if I'm like legal.
The McDonald's case that everyone loves to reference, like the burning coffee, that case is actually going to
be yeah,
she got messed up bad. I mean, they gave her like boiling coffee.
Yeah.
But you know what's funny about that? She tried the same shit with Wendy's a few years ago.
I highly doubt it was the same.
Yeah, she was
like,
you
got
a
billet
in skin grafts like this.
Yeah.
Like, it literally melted her. Like,
basically. She was like, scarred for life after that. It was horrific.
Totally scarred for life.
And then got made fun of for it because it's deeply awful.
Well, I mean, I'm not that surprised by that part.
Oh, yeah, don't get me wrong. I get where it's coming from. It just doesn't make it like, oh, great, I'm permanently scarred. And people call me Firecrash.
Awkward conversation to come in on with the contact.
Talk about
all your stuff.
All your stuff is right, Nerdles.
I'm just grateful for the theory of the
thin-skulled
plane.
McDonald's.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I knew it.
We can take an adult to Bravo.
There's a famous case in the U.S.
in America.
Yeah, there was someone served like an 8-year-old lady at McDonald's like boiling hot coffee, and it spilled on her in the car and gave her her cigarette.
They're in lobby.
Why didn't she just have a fall back point?
And she sued because it didn't say caution hot. We need to Bravo.
This was the name for Bravo.
Nah,
this
is
the
ice cap.
That's on you, meaning the hostile takeover.
You just can't.
Excellent.
Do I keep fighting your phone?
Nah, they got it. 58%. Although I don't know that they have a spawn logistic.
I don't think they do.
But I don't really know that it's worth trying to fight for.
I mean, do you see any other fights?
That is fair. Alright, fine, we're staying here. Alright, spawn, let's go.
I love you.
Good to hear, Princess. I'm glad that you left humble. I'm happy for you.
I'm fine. So I can come up. Just with the day ahead.
Got extra ammunition here.
Yeah, dude.
Y'all love Thunderers. Let's train for each skinny.
Got one probably gold.
Got any for you, Bravo?
Oh, sure, again.
Oh, sure.
Oh, sure.
Hey, Fumble, you made the comment. Yeah, the true story. We have, you know, it's not open, but we do have Hammerhead.
I would play Hammerhead. It's gonna be a worse experience than playing Osher.
Well,
reach in skinny, reach in skinny. Go to skinny. You can walk in there, turn right. Go to skinny, turn right.
That's Alpha.
Alpha name for beacon.
Dumbo, put down a fucking beacon, please.
Trying to bite you for 10 seconds.
Your life does not matter, beacon matters.
Also, the beacon doesn't go up if there's something in the game.
Savage is beacon. I'll beacon
service. Yeah.
Also, Throwgod is here, Princess.
Hello, does it work in well?
Hello,
hi.
Is
it
possible not to know that we're about to
try? Keep moving skinny. Everyone, let's try to move to skinny. I think we can get it over there.
No, we can't.
Well, not with that attitude. Yeah, you're probably right. Go door 3.
Door 2.
Door 2.
Platoon, snake spawn just here. There's no, we're done here. We're done here.
Yeah, really
yeah, there's no point. Jump fighter. Let's head elsewhere. Let's go. I've got like 90 seconds.
Jordan, can you get or Ares, can you get a Bravo beacon?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Alpha, name for beacon.
What was that?
Well, yeah, beacon. Alpha, drop.
Bro, let's hold a bit a little farther back on point, hold near these terminals and this big server thing.
Big server thing.
The big server thing right in front of where there's warning
signs. Oh, right here?
Nothing.
Alright.
I'm not a computer engineer, I don't know what it's called. The thing with the computers.
The top level forward angles.
This is the thing over there.
Clearly on server.
Alpha, let's push west. Top of the stairs.
Probably stay on point.
But no further than this.
Fuck yeah, so that kill source.
Enemy engineer in the area.
Start killing the spirits. I've got ammo. Start killing these spirits.
start killing these turrets. You will learn, don't bolt, that the best thing for your health at any time is to follow orders.
Well, turrets are already unique.
Both turrets, plural, kill them.
Probably can get in for a second one.
Yep, excuse me, I command to north, east, east.
Okay, I'm going to email daybreak again.
Sag.
What now?
I have my membership now, but I don't have my $500 cash.
Oh.
They're not going to care at all about that.
That's better.
I think they're
you bought a new mic, it sounds nice.
Smaller spot, Banshee Mazi, northwest.
He's still here, spread out.
Oh, Swan's coming in. Bravo, rotate left side a little bit, get fire onto these stairs so they're not coming up behind Bravo. Behind Alpha.
Is that Alpha?
Step right side. Fall back. Fall back inside.
Hey, Bravo, rotate right side, Look towards the right side door.
Got him. Stay forward, keep holding this forward locations. Alpha, fall back! Yeah,
front side,
Come inside
my door.
Like east.
Standing course.
East door, you said?
Yeah, bro, watch it. Hard way, bro, watch it.
Spotted a hostile med! Let me heal you. I'll get you fixed up.
Oh, you just saw
anybody! Hey, what am I shooting us?
Watch your step. Turns down, turns down.
I'll get you fixed up. Stop dying.
Heavy spot.
No.
Heavy spot. Heavy infantry spot.
Welcome back, Andrea.
Enemy,
yeah.
Hang
another
round,
thanks, buddy.
Let me hear. Stand inside.
We're getting some blue. Also getting our front bench as well.
Here.
Care.
Time to close the deal.
No. Oh, what?
Pino, by the way, you got to out squad lead.
Yes, thank you.
Ah, there's your monster.
Hey, monster, I go up.
You did.
Ammunition.
Why would you do this?
Just stay on the right
side.
You ready?
Contact that east door.
Got a flash coming in. Heavy's going to get. Heavy, open on your bundle.
Thank you.
Is that right side?
3 seconds.
Push
out right side. Push out right side. Clear the guys out.
Where do you want to pull?
Let's pull from. Can we pull from High Ridge?
C-post G11.
We can pull from High Ridge.
Let's go ahead.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, let's go from High Ridge. Let's gather up. Probably and away.
Right, can we get a name for Charlie Gale? Or we about
Let's go. Oh.
We're about size. Can we get a try about?
Do not spawn.
Oh, I got it.
Gather up outside one way.
Supposed to be just spawning. Supposed to be from Charlie Gale. Charlie Gale,
Alright,
go to the two-way. Drop.
Almost got.
It's gonna be a very hot drop.
Yeah, this is gonna be extremely hot drop. The whole point of this is we're dropping right into the volcano.
Let's go.
Charlie,
drop. Oh my gosh. Race, drop.
Bravo.
Drop.
Got it, you got it?
Wait. We do.
Peek out.
We can freeze out.
Alrighty.
That is so quick.
Bravo, we can freeze. Careful. Thank
you,
Alright.
Alright,
what's going on?
Keep taking beacon of resins.
I can't be shipping the smoke, man. I'm not debilitated.
We're on point, you cleared him out. Hell yeah.
I think it's the same point now.
Oh, good. If you cannot place a beacon, you're safe from orbit. Just get underneath any rock.
Where is your place beacon?
Pidu has blue beacon for Alpha.
Alright, Charlie, beacon.
Can you
beacon for Bravo? It's all beacon Bravo.
Let's go.
No, G-Man's got beacon for Charlie. Yep, it's all head bottle.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go ahead and just chill on your point.
This one's right here.
I wonder if the blueberries would have ever been any good. Of course they were. It's rhetorical.
They're mad. They're big mad. Orbital.
Maybe Orbital 2 for some reason. Those are both orbitals.
Oh.
Well,
it's just
that. Chilada with friends. Orbitalia.
With NT and
NT.
I'm pretty sure we were in their complex.
Alright, let's show here.
Push west stairs, southwest.
At least four.
Push the OS.
Four, you're right there with 10.
Yeah, there was like, yeah.
Lies with that.
I was trying not to exaggerate, but it was some ridiculous stuff.
You want no pieces!
Please rest on the stairs.
Everybody has their back turn, please.
Alpha, name me before you begin. Go ahead.
Yes!
Double kill! Push in, throw out! Push
me! Yes! Die! Ah, you guys come.
Who's coming in?
Enemy medic spot!
User joined your channel.
Zal, can you repair this OD over here?
This will
be good as new.
I'll start repairs. Help the medic down on the
bottom
stairs?
Or bottom
of
bridge stairs?
No.
Oh,
we all know this is revenge.
What do you mean? It's holding down the
bridge. What do you mean?
I'm about to get weapon locked here. Every time there's someone running past me,
that's impressive. Imagine getting weapon locked on our ally in 2022.
Instead of just running sideward, they straight forward.
Why? I was coming up front of bridge.
You've got this.
How far do we need to begin?
No, it's so crispy.
Let's
ask all the dead people. TR just... They just...
Oh yeah, it's got a portal lane. All the MC
was carrying
the injection. Nice.
Maybe.
You need to
look at
it.
Princess,
am I going to push you?
Huh?
What would you like me to call my squad? Because I don't really have a squad specific name. How do you mean to put squad claim?
Just call it Doom Lords.
Jeez,
okay, alright, so I'm moving here. I've created a... Okay, got it.
I just got pushed into the world.
No, I said Trans Gamers.
Your name doesn't get searched by me. I do have to approve the name.
I got pushed into the world.
I speak.